Okay, guys, bit of shoulder work for the strength today. Your first movement is going to be a half kneeling dumbbell strict press. So we're going to get into that lunge position, drop the knee. Okay, so nice solid front leg, back leg, knee on the floor. I'm going to bring that dumbbell up to the rack position, and then I'm going to press overhead. So it's opposite hand to leg that's out in front of you. We're going to do a set of 12. Okay, and then I'll change my leg. Bring it up to the other side and press for 12 on that side. Okay, you're going to do 3 sets of 12 each side. Then we're going to go into our accessory movements. The first one is a side plank. So you want a smaller weight on this one. Improvise if you haven't got a good selection of weights. You could use a 2-litre bottle of water or cans of food, whatever you've got lying around, but something fairly light. This is a 2.5. We get into that side plank position and then just raise from the hips up to a side plank with the arm extended. Okay, you're going to do 15 on that side and then switch and do 15 on the other. And then our final shoulder piece for the strength. Again, improvise the 2 liters of water would be good on this. We're going to get into a hinge position. Okay, so we're going to get into a bent over position, nice flat back, and then I'm going to flare out to the side with that reverse fly. Okay, from the front, try and retract the shoulder blades rather than pulling it up into the traps. Okay, so keep those arms down, keep your shoulders down rather than shrugging up as you go through the opening of the arms. Okay, we've got 2 sets of 15 on each side for those 2 movements. Okay, there's your strength for Tuesday.